This is NBC News Digest. Here is John Dempsey, NBC News.
Good evening. Vice President Bush has asked his national security aide, Donald Gregg, for some answers. Bush wants a report by tomorrow of meetings Gregg arranged between U.S. officials and a former CIA man who was trying to help the Contras. U.S. officials say they've asked to see Sam Hall, a self-styled counter-terrorist and brother of a U.S. congressman. He was arrested in Nicaragua on suspicion of spying. Now, this.